Turn now to some more serious breaking news. A 72-year-old Cassopolis resident is dead after a crash in Wayne Township. The Cass County Sheriff's Office says Dorn Preston was traveling eastbound on Dutch Settlement Road near DeBauer Street when his vehicle left the roadway and struck a tree there. He was pronounced dead at the scene. This all happened around 7:45 yesterday morning. Alcohol and drugs do not appear to be a factor. This crash, though, still under investigation.